Thank you. Then suddenly I felt the peace out of the breeze. sounds of the breeze. Yeah, did not last me, I possess me. Oh, it astounds me. Together and play this wonderful music. We have an album, the first record, ready for you, second set. We're going to roll right along here. What's the next song, gentlemen? Incident at Nesherberg.
I don't know what.
Thank you.
Rich Zerkowski on bass and vocals. Make some noise.
Thank you. I hate to have to go, but I have to.
I know.
But yes, we lived in Seattle for that year. And then when the kids were like of an age or something, they moved them after that, and they would not be happy about it. Yeah, I grew up in Norwalk. My wife grew up in New York.
Yeah.
All right, everybody, you ready for another one? This next one is the best one on our new album. Thank you. I'm waiting.
Thank you.
Casa Acoustic Cafe, how you feeling out there tonight? This album brings me back. When I was 9. Wrong record. We're in the middle of the first one right here. I think we flipped the record now, right? What's a record? Just click on the MP3. What are you talking about? Okay. Thank you.
do some band intros right now. First of all, Cyrus Madness over on the keys tonight. I have to say, I got a little pissy during that last tune right there. So it's really tickled me in the right spot right there.
It was a real treat.
I can't wait to think about that later. Ladies and gentlemen, Tim Palmieri is playing the role that is not very easy to play. He's doing it very well. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tim Palmieri on the guitar. Next to me here, I got my brother, Yahuba. We finally got all five congas mic'd. First time ever. We actually got to give it up to Al right now, too. The sound man is listening to Al, baby. It sounds so nice. Something you know, all the time Al works here all the time. He's very approachable. Go say hi to Al. He likes tips. Now, what can you say about Adrian Tramontano that hasn't already been said about LeBron James? Adrian Tramontano's on the drums, everybody. Give it up. And for this next tune right here, I gotta really introduce a man that has my heart. This is Rich Rakowski right here. He's gonna sing this next tune for me. It's Rich Rakowski on the bass, everybody. Enjoy this one. Oh,
this again, folks.
I didn't know if you wanted me to bring it over here, so I hid it in my car.